and what's up guys, my name is Fatina Milam di Shahnoon. Okay, today I want to review some product skincare very useful to someone to who have acne on their cheek, on their face. Before this, my face mainly acne on my cheek because I wear mask, then acne grow on my face. Okay, I use this product because I read the review who wear this product and the feedback very very good. Okay, the product is serum from the ordinary. This product very very useful to who have acne and acne scars. Before that, I have many acne scars on cheek. This one, lactic acid, you can use before sleep after you wash your face. And this one, the hyaluronic acid, you can use in the morning after you use toner. This one you can use in the morning and before sleep too. The texture like this, you can see. And the smell is very nice, not bad. Okay, I think this serum more pros than cons, because I think cons don't have any cons because this product very very useful and the price is affordable. This price $56 ringgit per one. I hope who have an acne on their face don't be scared to try the product from other country. This product from Korea and no ingredients non halal. This is halal for who this is halal, and you can use this for any type skin because my skin is dry and I use this, my skin glowing. Okay, you can use this. I recommend it to all of you. For men or women can use this serum, the ordinary serum. Okay, that's all from me.